What's up, y'all? Welcome to episode 4 of the Let's Play Warhammer 3 Total War Old World. I'm playing as a Red Duke. We just got invaded by Empire factions, and basically we were going to lose anyway, but we were able to take out their artillery, which is really nice. That'll help us out in the end, and we were able to take out one of their crossbowmen too. So, alright, let's get it on. Want to?
My bloodline calls. Strike out.
Move out right here.
Then go.
Okay. Red Duke. Okay, so basically, catch everybody up. We're kind of just taking out this territory here, just continuing to push down based upon who declares war on us. Got some Nurgle over here. We've got a non-aggression pact with them right now, but... yeah, let's get it on. Alright, here... Let's see... Oh yeah, I don't like that.
My lady will not allow it.
Now.
All right, let's see about that in a little bit.
I will not.
What do you want? It is night. More sleep, giants.
19. I feel like they can't just come across here.
Yes.
Here.
Not in this world or the other.
None shall live.
Okay. So pull up the garrison too.
It is forbidden.
Ready. Seas of blood.
Get there. Okay. Nice, nice, nice.
I hunt.
Let's see here. Yep. Okay.
My lady will not allow it.
This is good here. Good. We do kind of need to keep our money just for raising the dead right now. Like in the thick of this fight. Let's do a control. Okay. Plus one is good.
My bloodline calls.
Let's get up here.
What you ask is impossible. I will not.
Okay, we'll just we'll end this here.
Yes.
Nice, we were able to get this knight out too, I forgot. Zacharias. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, there is a lot. Okay, alright, dudes. We're not really steamrolling right now, you know? Nice, 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 okay.
Through the shadows! Very well. Darkness comes. What do you want? My will alone. Good, this will do. Night march!
See if we can bait him out. Alright, here.
I am ready.
Golly. Okay, so let's see. Bay Enchantress.
I will not.
Level 10.
Not in this world or
Golly.
The other.
Guess. Four turns.
What?
These two, though. We get. What do we get? Alright, we can bounce these guys. Okay. Raise dead. We can get one.
This better be important.
No. Let's see. Cancel that.
Your sleep shines.
Okay.
What do you want?
Let's see here. 13.
My bloodline calls.
Bloodlust. Nice. Okay, that'll be good. Ho-de-ho. Let's see. I feel like I maybe, oh man, version 2, yikes, okay, let's do this,
This better be important. Deliver it unto me. March.
Let's get him back behind this castle.
My will alone. Darkness comes.
Oh, damn, that would have been sick.
What do you want?
Hold on. I can... Let's check this out. Solid, I did not know that. Okay, cool. He's dead. Let's go ahead and... We need full stacks. Full stacks. Stacks of guys. Okay. Okay. That'll have to do it. Okay, that was a solid pickup, though. Alright. Let's keep it moving. Man, we lose it all though, huh? Yeah, we gotta fight this out. This is for the Camppaign. Kinda. Well, yeah, basically. We do have the, I think it's Wind of Death now, too. Alright. I wonder if these guys will... These reinforcements will kind of like... I wonder which way they'll come, if they'll wrap around this way. It's a really odd reinforcement range, though. Let's see how far they got to. About 2 minutes, okay. Oh yeah, I'm on this little thing now. Sick. Yeah, that's pretty great. All right. Let's see, can we just put these guys outside for right now? No problem. Back. Let's see here now.
Yes. Tonight I feast.
Okay. I think they'll try to reinforce this other way. Whatever the case is though, we'll be fine. Okay. Probably run this guy in and take up this trap too. This dude, this pally. Doesn't have a lot of missile resist right now, though, so maybe we'll just hold off. We'll beat this pally in a little bit. Okay, and yeah, let's get these guys here. Okay, we'll take these one skeletons and we'll just set them up over here just in case these guys come through. Let's see. I want to just like send these guys out. God, that's a far run though. Oof. Alright, let's just do it. I think I can send them outside the castle walls too, yeah. Okay. Stack up too close though. That's good. This little block here, we can ricochet things off too.
With haste.
Where am I?
Vampire Lord. Nothing challenges me.
Ooh, it's a blessed. wall is going to go down. Do get this opening, they'll likely try to come through here, which is not too bad, actually. Guys are hidden, right? Let's keep these guys hidden. Yeah, everybody get on the Fae. This guy still got a lot of ammo on him. Out. Let's get these guys up in the air again. Get some of these Morgul's out here. Kinda dope. Yep, she's all poisoned up, right? Hold on here. Guard, get these guys back up in the air. Yeah, let's not get these Morgul's in here yet. Let's get them over here. And then get these guys on these towers. Up on there. It's fine. We can now go ahead and push on here. Okay, cool. Yep, let's get you off of here. With haste. Let's get you up in the air. Grail Guardians, yeah, this is gonna hurt. Okay, let's go charge the Fae. And we will pop all our cooldowns. I should be rocking right now. Okay, those guys are shattered. Ooh, okay, we don't really want to lose these dogs though. Eh. It's all good. Enchantress has got to be dead here pretty soon. Dive back on her. Go get her. Deeps. Somebody's up here. Come on, folks.
Night come.
Get her out. These casts are too strong right now. Alive. Looks like they're kind of stable now. Give them a little heal.
Cool.
Gotta get this guy back up in the air here. Roll out anyway. Okay. Ooh, hold on, boys. Oh, lost him. All good, it's all fine. Nice back charge there. Alright, let's just go ahead and push everybody out now. Send him out.
Swiftly, with haste. Swiftly, with haste. Swiftly.
Gotta wrap around him a little bit more. I'm gonna make sure that, yeah, this tower's still chunking. About to crack that I care about.
Our time is now.
Nice. Is that a ceiling cap? I'm coming.
With haste, all vermin will perish.
Okay, Lord is your hero. Okay, that's good.
All that breathes shall die.
I'll be over here pretty soon. We'll just end this battle here. I feel like we're decaying on me. Okay. That was a big defense. To take her out. Another Bretonnian. Okay, and that will take us to the top of our 30-minute episode for episode 4. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll catch you on episode 5. Just chugging along.